So since somehow we got to Joaquin's Promenade, let's just go there. You have Slaver wizards. Oh.
Every hunt, the bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Okay. Where are we? Slums? Alright, we need to go raise our party members right away. So we need to go up there.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Then we can go deal with whoever that is. Luckily they aren't following. Oh, don't leave.
Arbor, stand back.
No.
Justice. Fine.
No.
Just glad to be of assistance.
Get up there. I think we have to go up the stairs, that's why.
See, battle bow.
Oh, they're going back down.
You make way, villainy. Hero
right.
Coming. Swords, not words.
Go find your own way. How are you going? I'll wait to see how you're getting up there. You gonna take the stairs? Let's push the boy out of the way. Getting, like, kind of impatient to have our party members resurrected. Let's just go do that already. This is it, right? Yeah. Alright, you're gonna go up this way? The stairs is broken. Oh, they'll find their way. Yeah, it's pretty tiny.
Bat kicking for goodness!
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Thank you. What? Habib? He's gonna kill Jahira. He killed Jahira again. Which one is Habib? That's you? Yo, you need to stop.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
I will do what I must.
We killed him. Okay. Alright, we need your help again.
Every where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
He won't talk now?
Arm, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Why won't you talk? Because we killed that guy? He was attacking us.
Live by the sword.
Yes.
Live a good long time.
We can't talk to him. He won't help us.
You stand back for justice. Don't teach my see battle bow. Run, bow, run.
We need to go to the other temple to raise Jahira. Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Where's your big healing? Trying to get ourselves in a position where we can get to another temple without being killed.
Be of most use?
I don't
what
know.
What is it?
I don't know how you can be of use anymore. Really don't.
What?
Swords, not words!
Alright, that's it, unless we start taking potions. And that's burning money. Well, at least we didn't give Jahira all her stuff and then...
Minsk and make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
At least we didn't give Jahira all her stuff and then end up with her dead again and then have to pick all up again. She just died right after she was raised. So we need to go to the other temple and avoid these wizards. And... they're all getting stuck and not knowing their way around. Let's get these guys down and then we'll try to figure out the others. Oh, here they come. So it's either a bug or he won't talk to us because we killed someone in his temple. That guy didn't even have anything on him. Hold on 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, a promenade. We gotta come in this way. We gotta go around this whole thing and then come in here. And we want the temple there.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
We need to raise Jahira, stay in an inn. Nervous about anyone else coming up to attack us randomly. Need to go find some raised dead scrolls, see if they're selling them there as well. Because if we find that potion for Minsk, then we got 3 people who can raise dead. Well, I'm assuming Jahira can do that. That's it, right? This.
Yeah. Where Minsk goes, evil
you are
stands
more than welcome
aside.
In our sight.
That's all we have? A lot more gold than that, didn't we? We spend that much to raise people? Now we're broke again. Look at that.
Nature's servant awaits.
She's got Harper's Call, that's right. Not sure if she can use a raised dead scroll, but we can't afford it anyway. What happened to all our money? We had like 10,000 gold? We spent that much? Damn, I guess I didn't realize. So she doesn't have Cure Critical? For some reason I thought she did.
Vita, more.
trying to survive. Actually, could have saved money and just raised Jahira and had her raise the other two. Raise, rest, and then raise like that. We might have to do something like that if this happens again, because now we only have like 52 gold. That's sad. How'd that happen? That was in her inventory.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
I wonder if anyone else has money. Alright. What belongs to who? Bear with me, guys. Potion of ice dust. Gloves of missile snaring. I think Jahira had that. Someone else, but I'm taking it. I'm not sure if he was even the one using this stuff. Oh, Yoshimo's katana. That's our extra one. All right, and this is hers. Thank you. think that was the enemies. Dagger plus one. This lightning bolt. Spirit armor, breach, and protection from electricity.
What can I do? Yes?
Okay. I think we need this spear. For you, I'm a class zero. Who had that? Summoned spirits are constantly under the effect of the bless spell. I cannot use item. Who can use item? Not her. Only by shaman. All right, this going in there then. But I need robes. I'm not wearing any robes? I mean, geez. Alright, so that takes her robes away, but what can I do? If she wears this, it looks silly. But at least it'll protect her from critical hits. Who had this knife? What dagger? Okay.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
All right, learning stuff. Protection from electricity. And breach. Good. Now we need to go rest. Well, can we sell you things?
I'll do it.
You'll do it.
You have my greetings, faithful one.
don't want any of this stuff. Oh, right, we've got some more stuff in here, I forgot. Oops. Girdle of piercing. We can do is give her that. She needs some mage robes, though. Okay. Thank you.
Every hamster has his day. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oh, isn't the inn up here? Mithrast Inn. We need to go rest. Was that it there?
Stand back for justice!
Pugni?
Never had rats. No sir.
No sir. Jahira says. Oh, Cal.
No!
Oh, she is saying it. I was about to read it. What was the vision this time? I hope it has not worsened. I am not so bad. This one was not so cruel as the others. Khalid was in the distance, but he would not come closer, and I could not see the way to him. He walked with us from a distance. He smiled that I was content. I guess I was. Well, to see you traveling with a group probably meant a lot to him. It meant you could carry on. It was not a group. It was just you and I. And I think you were right. Well, shall we be off? It's very late in the day. Plenty to do. Yes, we shall be off.
Help me! Help me, please!
Is someone else having a nightmare? What is it, Airy? By the gods, you're drenched with sweat. What's wrong? I was having a dream. A most dreadful nightmare. Please, please sit with me but a short while. I'm shaken to my very core. Certainly. What was the dream about? I was back in the circus after my owner decided that my wings had become too diseased. I had been lying in my cage, sweating and delirious for days. His men came and pulled me out, and my wings burned so. I could barely cry out, I was so weak, and they began to saw off my wings, hacking at them with rusted knives. Oh, God. I screamed and screamed. They hacked off my wings and then used torches to seal my wounds. Oh, Sapphire, I... Shh, calm yourself. I understand. It felt like I was there again. I can feel my wings being torn from my back. I'm sorry, Sapphire. It was so long ago. I should not still be so torn. I must resign myself to my fate. Come, let us continue on with your journey. Alright, anyone else having nightmares? No? Okay, let's go. We are very, very poor. Let me see if we can... Unfortunately, it's so late. It's 3 a.m.
See battle bow? Run, make way, villainy.
We are poor, but I'm gonna rest again. We have 52 gold pieces. We need to sell some things. So hopefully we can sleep, go to the Adventure Mart, and sell a few of these things. I know, we're broke and still acting as if with royalty. Okay. Now we go. And it is what time? 11 a.m. Okay.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
I wouldn't dream of it. Can you teach animals to suck eggs? That'd be very weird. Okay, okay.
Learn a secret incantation. Right,
don't try anything stupid. I'm watching you. Uh-huh.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Dry ball Bardeman at your service.
I'm not sure there's much that we want to sell, but... Look at these gems. This is how we'll have some money again. Here we go. Nice. Can anyone use this plate mail? I mean, I think... Jahira can wear plate mail? Oh, I didn't know that. Does she still have use of her druid abilities? Yeah, apparently so. Okay. Alright, so with this he has four... This is one, okay. She can't put it on, otherwise she loses her spell abilities. So that's that.
Armored, shopping, Minsk goes,
shopping
even stands
quite
aside.
A selection, lowest prices, and nary a fancy illustration. Just the goods, bare and plain.
You guys talk a lot. Okay. Not that much money, but we have some money again.
Who says what?
Adventure
Vegemite. Quickest way out might be this way.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Is it trying to say that he's not as... his sword is more gentle than he is? Every time he says that, I'm like, as gentle as what? Get to the edge... this way?
Additional potions, extracts, and oil.
Yeah. So we gotta head back to that house and see what's in that chest.
No, no, no. Too much.
Too much, huh?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
It better be something good, because that was a hard battle. Better be some amazing items in that chest.
I have no patience for cities. Our stay had best be a short one.
Alright, Yoshimo.
If memory serves, you're right behind me, right?
Be back here. Okay, 460 gold, a Starf Sapphire, a Black Opal, and a Laris Teal tear necklace. Well, what are these people doing in here? Just hanging out in here, summoning demons, attacking anyone who comes in? I don't know what the story is with them. Well, we have a few more things to sell. So I'm a little bit underwhelmed. Any more gold? We have a little over 2,000 now.
You point, I punch.
I point this way, but don't punch the door.
Stand back for justice! See, battle bow, run, bow, run!
Alright. That was hairy. But we're back, and a little more broke than we were. In fact, a lot more broke than we were. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.